Anthony David Weiner is an American former politician and convicted sex offender. He represented New York's 9th Congressional District from January 1999 until June 2011, winning 7 terms as a Democrat and never receiving less than 60% of the vote. Weiner resigned from Congress in June 2011 after an incident in which a sexually suggestive photo that he sent to a woman via Twitter was captured and publicized. On May 19, 2017, Weiner pleaded guilty to another, unrelated sexting charge of transferring obscene material to a minor and was sentenced to 21 months in prison, ordered to pay a $10,000 fine, and was required to permanently register as a sex offender. Weiner began serving his federal prison sentence in November 2017. He was released from prison in February 2019 and released from halfway house custody in May 2019. A New York City native, Weiner attended public schools and graduated from SUNY Plattsburgh in 1985 with a BA in political science. He was a member of the New York City Council from 1992 to 1998 and a congressional aide to U.S. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.